This video review sponsored by milliamp.com. Broken iPhone, iPad, or iPod, Milliamp has the fix for you.
Hey guys, Tom with BuyMeAniPhone.com back at you today. Today we're going to be doing a video review of a product from our stick cam sponsor. Say it's going to be a Blue microphone. Now you guys may know we reviewed the Snowball mic, okay, and now we're going to be reviewing the Yeti from Blue Microphone. So go check out their website. It's www.bluemic.com. And as you guys know, they're our stick cam sponsor. They've been our sponsor for quite a while now. I've been using this particular microphone on the show for about a month or so. So we want to give you pretty much all the details about it. So why don't you join me over in the den? We're going to get a close-up of the Yeti. Okay, we found this at CES in Vegas. And we also were able to take a peek at it at Macworld in February. So let's go over to the close-up camera right now. We'll give you all the details. Okay, guys, so here we are at the close-up camera. And I know this is a little bit of a funky angle, but the Yeti from Blue Mic is a little bit different shape than all the other things that we've been reviewing. So as you can see, what I've got here is I've got the Yeti and I've got the USB connector. Okay, this is a USB microphone that comes in the box. Okay, so now these are available on Amazon and a bunch of other different online retailers for about $110, $112. So do your due diligence and find the best buy. But let me give you some of the features of this microphone. First, it has a premium condenser capsule. Okay, so it's got a 14 millimeter tuned condenser capsule that you can't see. It's obviously inside. And that's a proprietary tri-capsule array, okay, which means that it gives you a really, really good sound. Okay, a couple of the other features on the Yeti from Blue Mic is on the back here, okay, you have the gain control. So that's the mic gain. So that'll give you a really fine tuning as to the sound. Okay. And then you have the pattern control, which is down here on the bottom. So there's a couple different patterns that you can choose from. You can choose from stereo, cardioid, omni, or bi-directional. Okay, so here you go. You've got, so here is a bi-directional. Okay. So depending on what you're using it for. When I use it for stick cam, okay, I always use Omni because it's just me talking to you guys. So let me get a close-up of that there. And we're going to zoom in just a little bit on the pattern control. So there is the gain and the pattern control. Let me center this up a little bit. Gain and pattern control. So the four different pattern controls, which is really cool. Then on the front, okay, we have, of course, the awesome blue logo. Okay, and then we have the mute button and we have the master volume. So when you're on a stick cam or when you're doing your podcast or something, if you need to cough or whatever it may be, you hit the mute button, it goes mute. You can clear your throat or sneeze or whatever and then unmute. And then your master volume control for your headphones. Now this is a little bit different than the other microphones out there because on the bottom, okay, as you can see, it's got your mini USB connection, okay, and then it's got your headphone jack. So you run all your volume through the Yeti also. Okay, then you also have the standard mic thread stand. So if you're going to use this on a standard thread mic stand, if you're going to use this on a mic stand, you can do that also. But quite frankly, guys, this bass that we're running the Yeti on is just phenomenal. I really love it. It looks really sharp. So let me get back in the frame for us. Okay, it's a nice heavy bass. It's got nice three rubber feet kind of padding on the bottom, so it doesn't go anywhere on even my glass desk. And it's just really, really sharp. Okay, the bass is custom. It's all, you know, aluminum. A fantastic, fantastic design by Blue Mic. Okay, and guys, as you know, really what you want to do with stereo, okay, and just to get back to these settings, because I think these settings are really important. And let's get back to these real quick, and we're going to do another close-up there. So let's see if we can't get those focused in. Now let's, there we go. Okay, so the stereo, okay, is the first one over here on the right. and you're gonna use that for vocals. You're gonna use it for like, I don't know, church choirs and any other type of musical instruments. The cardioid, okay, which is the one that it is on now, okay, is great for your podcast, any other vocals, all you YouTubers and reviewers that do voiceovers, great for instruments also. Okay, the other one, which is here, which is omnidirectional, is good for conference calls, all types of events. If you're going to bring your MacBook out and do some recording of some events, that'd be great, and anything that's in the field. And then bi-directional, of course, is great for interviews and anything that has more than two people, you know, coming, two people coming from different directions. Okay, so if you're doing an interview or whatever, that's bi-directional. So I think I had made a mistake before when I told you that I used the omnidirectional. I actually used the cardioid, okay, which is right there for the stick cams. Okay, guys, so again, fantastic quality, fantastic sound, and let's turn this around again. It just looks phenomenal on your desk. And guys, for about $100, so it's right today, I checked it, it was on Amazon for $112. Okay, now you can go to Blue Mic's website and get all the specs. I'm not gonna go through all the specs and all the kind of techie stuff, okay, but you can go to BlueMic.com/Yeti, okay, and get all the information for the Yeti. Frankly, just go to BlueMic.com, guys, and check out all their products. Okay, I'm really, really impressed with this. You know, I've used the Yeti and I've used the Snowball. I love both of them, but to be quite honest, I don't know, the Yeti just looks really, really classic. So guys, this is Tom with BuyMeAniPhone.com. Okay, and if you have any questions, feel free to email me. It's TomMosha@BuyMeAniPhone.com. Always follow us on Twitter. It's twitter.com/buymeaniphone. You want to follow me personally, it's twitter.com/nerfsqueezer. Okay, check out our stick cam every other Saturday night at stickcam.com/buymeaniphone. And guys, don't forget, you know, I know we just had the announcement for at WWDC about iPhone 4. We're going to be doing all sorts of stuff. Our biggest is the t-shirt promotion, which will be taking place at all those cities. So I'm not going to go over it here, but go check out buymeaniphone.com and get all the information on our huge iPhone 4 get launch day giveaway. So get all those details and see how you can enter. You can win $3,000 worth of iPhone accessories. So guys, as always, thanks for watching. Hope this review helped you out. And if you have any questions, let me know. As always, have a great day.